facing the next Wednesday night rivalry will be the Bruins and Canadiens, one of the great all-time rivalries in the history of the National Hockey League. And Thomas Vanek now with the Montreal Canadiens.
Real nice pickup there by general manager Mark Bergevin.
Green with a shot, score! And it's back to a one-goal game. That's another power play goal. Third power play goal of the game.
Boy, a face-off win. Move the puck, and then the shot from Mike Green with Brooks Like skating right in front. And it looks like that puck is below the height of the crossbar. That looks like a good goal from that vantage point. But the shot by Mike Green, Brooks Like with a little bit of a flyby, catches this puck in flight. And it finds its way in behind Steve Mason.
You know, some concern this morning about whether Brooks Like was going to be able to play tonight. Wasn't feeling well, apparently. But they are going to take a look at it. Paul Dvorsky just indicated to the two linesmen that he felt that the stick was well below the level of the crossbar.
I would agree.
You know what's interesting about where that faceoff was in the old days? That faceoff wouldn't have been in that circle. It would have been up on top of the oval because a puck was batted into the Philadelphia Flyer bench. But they move it down now, and that's one of the reasons why they have so much more room in the zone there to make that offensive play.
Well, Francis Chiron will make the announcement here to the crowd.
Third video review. After a video review, the puck was struck below the crossbar. We have a good goal.
Six minutes straight up remaining here in regulation time, and we've got a one-goal game once again. Hartnell deflects this puck into the capital zone. And right now, whether it's fair or not, Grubauer becomes the goaltender of record in this game because the difference right now is the one goal that he gave up to Voracek that made it 5-3. Now Luke Schenn has to bear down to clear this puck back into the Capitals' end. No icing. Ball's there for Green. Hartnell went in hard and went down hard. Kind of labors to get back to the bench as the puck goes back deep into the Flyer zone.
Yeah, awkward fall there for Scotty Hartnell.
Lifted back into the Capitals' end. Here is Hillen with it. Gets up back behind his own net. He made the terrific pass across on the Troy Brower goal.
Yeah, the 4-on-4 goal.
Pass doesn't connect with Brower, and this will be icing.